year in the dark, the marquee lights will soon be lit up again outside the Jacob Burns Film Center in Pleasantville.
I'm very excited. I'm glad to see it opening up again.
I'm glad that it survived.
The Cultural Arts Center, known for showing the best of independent films and documentaries, is set to reopen its doors to moviegoers on April 30th. This after being forced to shut down last March due to the pandemic.
This is a hugely disrupted industry. The moving pictures hugely disrupted, as you could tell from award shows and everything else.
Netflix can only go so far.
Pleasantville resident Christine Koski is thrilled the film center is reopening soon.
It's just a great place to be. Really nice. They have such a diversity of movies.
But the movie-going experience will look a lot different than it did a year ago. New safety and social distancing protocols are now in place. The center has even installed a new air filtration system.
It is top of the line. It exceeds the New York State standards for refreshing air.
Another safety measure that will be in place when Jacob Burns reopens is an outside box office. The goal is to limit time spent indoors and prevent people from lingering in the lobby. Right now, Jacob Burns will only open its three biggest theaters at 25% capacity. That's about 50 people in each theater. But for many in Pleasantville and beyond, it is a small step toward what life was like before a global pandemic changed everything. In Pleasantville, Michelle Brown, News 12.